Not enough to get into any top 25, but after this one, you have to think hard about them getting in there if this holds up.
Dwayne Washington took.
That's exactly how you draw it up. You get low, it's not helmet to helmet, you drop your shoulder.
That he is behind in that race right now, but he will be competing with him with Price graduating this spring.
There's a give to Washington, and another Husky touchdown.
Completions in there, but just managing the game the first time out. Pretty clean effort.
Here's Washington again. Straight arm, still on his feet. And he's going to house it.
Team All-State, Colorado junior and senior years. And this kid can run. And he breaks out to the near side 30. Here he goes. The handoff coming to the little running back 20, breaking out to the edge and just galloping away.
Well, Dwayne Washington came here as a wide receiver. He asked the staff about him, and they say he's got big-time next-level potential, an absolute freak athletically. His size is unbelievable. As they saw him develop as a coaching staff for Colorado, they made the decision to play him.
Miles hands off. Dwayne Washington scampers into the end zone.